You didn't go to, well, you did go to Hollywood briefly, but didn't you go to like India and get your break in India?
I dropped out of school at the age of 15.
So 15, what is sophomore?
Yes, sophomore. Yeah. Okay. I never made it past the 10th grade.
Okay. So you made it. Okay.
So my mother talks to my neighbor over the fence, right? In suburbia.
Yeah.
And she's like, you know what? And she's like, this kid, he wants to be an actor. He won't fucking go to high school. And the neighbor says, you know what? I work right next to an acting school in Bethesda, Maryland. And, you know, so that's how I ended up in this acting school in Bethesda, working with this old time, literally did silent movies and radio dramas, right? Old time actor named Ralph Tabakan. And Ralph, I started studying with Ralph. So Ralph calls me up because I'm working, of course, at the hardware store. He calls me at the hardware store. He goes, listen, there's some Indians in town and they're making a movie. And he got, and he hooked me up with that audition and I got the part and I made, that was my movie. I was 16.
Get the fuck. So it sounds like an
art old, making a Bollywood film with these crew of Indian. It was so bizarre. I mean, talk about alien. It was bizarre.
You know, it's interesting. It sounds like an our town type of existence. Like you're living in these suburbs with farmhouses. You're working at the local hardware store and, you know, studying acting. And then they come and you're involved with a Bollywood movie. That must have been so exotic from that. What year was that?
It was like, I think it was about 87, maybe 86.
And then
but we made the movie and then we all flew to India, dude. And I lived there for 5 months finishing that film. And I did another film there, but you're absolutely right. It was like landing on Mars.